Who will land their striking salvos first? Southpaw stance here on the Brazilian. The chin a little high in the air for Andrade. Likes to fake off that back leg dragon.
Yeah, Andrade is carrying his hands a little bit low. It's a little bit different stance. I think we're seeing that Nova Union influence. He's light on his feet, moving in and out. Li Kaiwen throws the leg kick, timing well.
You see the long arms, the reach on that lead arm of Andrade. Li Kaiwen can hook him over the top, so Fabrizio's going to be careful. Driving takedown from Li Kaiwen, and Fabrizio back on his feet, put against the wire now.
Something new coming from Li Kaiwen to open the match with a takedown as he drops down, changes levels, and puts down Andrade. Staying true to his words, saying he wanted to mix in the wrestling for this matchup because he knows just how good Andrade is on his feet. I believe he's changing things up by utilizing the wrestling.
Two takedowns inside the opening minute from Li Kaiwen. Andrade breaks off. No chance for the elbows or the knees from the Muay Thai stylist. Back to center circle. Good jab to kangaroo combination there from Andrade. Trying to push Li Kaiwen to the outside. There's the hook I spoke about earlier. Li Kaiwen can thread that over the top of the lead glove all night long. And as Mitch said, those gloves are low on the Brazilian.
Nice left hand by Li Kaiwen. Let's see what Andrade has to do here on the feet. He's coming forward. He's controlling that center circle well. Li Kaiwen's got good timing so far.
It's three hooks landed in the space of the last 40 seconds from Li Kaiwen, and it spells danger for Andrade.
Andrade's timing that left hand pretty well, though, on the counter shot. I think he's just trying to figure out how Li Kaiwen, he told me that Li Kaiwen overextends on his punches, but it looks like Li Kaiwen's keeping his feet underneath him pretty well when he's throwing these hooks.
Good step through knee, belly button through the back there from Fabrizio.
Chiavelli, you told me on the walk, you were like, there's no way this one goes three rounds. And the way these guys are touching each other, I'm starting to buy into your prediction pretty quickly.
Licking jab, right hand, southpaw stance, cutting side kick to the knee there from Andrade. Covers up against that hook, does the Brazilian. Another one there from Li Kaiwen.
Li Kaiwen's got to be careful. He comes in very well, but after he throws that combination, he's kind of standing there. He needs to circle back out. He got touched right there by Andrade's right hand.
Good Andrade, the power hand, the left hand.
I like to see Li Kaiwen go back to those takedowns, start mixing things up. The longer this stays on the feet, the better timing Andrade is going to start to showcase, especially with that left hand.
That reach of Fabrizio is starting to cause problems now as he touches the bridge of the nose, the damaged bridge of the nose of Li Kaiwen. There's the hook from Li Kaiwen. Not getting on the inside as frequently as he was early on in the round, though, the Chinese athlete.
Because of the backwards movement coming from Andrade, he can hit you off the back foot, and that's dangerous, especially when you have the striking capabilities of Andrade. Li Kaiwen's got to be careful coming forward like that.
It was one of the specialties of Brandon Vera and his reign as a heavyweight champion of the world, the ability to drift away and hook his opponents. The fadeaway hook, and we know that Andrade possesses a similar weapon. Overhand right to left hook there from Li Kaiwen. Andrade peppering with the lead hand, trying to sit Li Kaiwen at the end of his glove and then employ the left-hand powerhouse.
That jab's coming off of Andrade really quick, but that knee hurt him.
Beautiful Muay Thai.
Defend yourself, Lou. Defend yourself.
Beautiful Muay Thai. They almost folded him like origami. Can Andrade finish Li Kaiwen here in the first with 53 seconds to go? Another knee.
It's going back to the knee.
Andrade all over Li Kaiwen here.
Lexi Andrade go to the body now. Li Kaiwen was hurt with those knees and he did it again. Now he's starting to touch him. You can see the hands of Li Kaiwen starting to come down. Li Kaiwen's got to move. Might want to shoot here in the last 30.
Those knees just careening into the right side of the body, to that liver section, to the bottom right rib cage, the high kick there, and he's tagged him again. Li Kaiwen's on rubber legs. He may be right for the picking. Down he goes, and it's goodnight, Irene. Fabrizio Andrade stays undefeated. And you better believe he is coming for the entire bantamweight division. He wants the belt. He's going to have to wait, though. John Lineker has the next crack against Bibiana Fernandes. But maybe after that, could it be another all-Brazilian battle?
Wow, the knee started it and the hands finished it. I love the way he went up top with that head kick, too. You could see that he was hurting him to the body. The hands started to come down on Lee Kai Wen. He wrapped that shin around the chin, and then he finished him off with the hands. Fabricio Andrade is a problem in the bantamweight division.
Mitch, what I like about Fabricio, it took him a while. It took him like a minute and a half to figure out Lee Kai Wen. Once he did, he set about dismantling him.
High fight IQ coming from this young man from Brazil. Look at him. Let's see this. Boom, look at that. Head kick, wobbled him, and then he goes after him with the hands. Look at this hand speed, Michael. Lee Kai Wen tries to retreat. Fabricio jumps all over him. Look at that, that was the knee. That was the knee. Oh man, that changed your mind real quick, standing in front of him like that.
It's almost that Christian Lee-like finishing instinct that Andrade has. Here's Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Justin Brown, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 41 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Fabricio Andrade!
Andrade advances his record to 3-0.